Hello, hello, happy hump day. Let's get after it. All about the booty. You have about a minute or two to come join me with your band and get that J-Lo on. It is a full J-Lo playlist. It's a full J-Lo day. And we're gonna get started real soon. If you don't have a band, that is totally okay. You can do this entire exercise without it. You'll need your mat and a band, no other equipment. You can have a chair close by for some balance act. So if you have your chairs, that would be great. Otherwise, you can also hold the wall. No sneakers needed. It is not a cardio workout. It is a strength training focused on those gluteus maximus. Come on in. Thank y'all so much for joining me. If you're new to my page, my name is Mallory Hope. I'm excited to have you here in our daily workouts, 12:30 Israel time every day, and then now saved on IGTV since Instagram Live has changed on us real quickly. Again, we'll give it about one more minute. Welcome new faces, returning faces, smiling faces. I'm gonna turn off our comments and turn off our going live, so hopefully that you won't see it. We'll make sure you can see me all in the picture. There we go. I'm gonna lower our camera today just a little bit since we are gonna come down to our mat. Otherwise, grab your band and we will get started. 30 minutes on the timer. Here we go. Strength training, lower body, glute inspired. Just stick your band to the side for a moment. Let's get warmed up. Weighting your heels, chest is lifted. Exhale, squat it low for two counts. Exhale and lift, warming up, slow. Wiggle the toes, waving your heels, chest lifted. Exhale, nice work, booty drops. Keep it controlled, two counts. Exhale and lift, nice work. Again, strength focus. We don't have to speed it up too much yet, not a cardio workout. One more slow. Exhale, down and hold, down, hold, and lift. Changing our tempo. Down, hold. And lift. Almost there. For four. Exhale and lift. You're here for three. Waving the heels. And lift. Nice work. Two more. You smile, lift. Happy J-Lo day. One more. Lift it up. Kick your heels to your booty. Just kick. 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 Activate our hamstrings. Exhale. We'll take those arms with us. Open up our chest. Kick. Flex your foot towards your glutes. Nice work. Looking good. One more round for eight. You're here for seven, six, five, four, three, two more. Last one, just tap it side to side. Tap right, tap left. Not a squat. We just tap. Again, the arms are just along for the party today. Lengthen those legs. For eight, stay low. Seven, getting our body's movement. Six, five, four, three, love the energy. Two more. Last one now, plie in your second position. Exhale, four, three, slow to the right and lift the right leg. Lift, lower, lift, control. Exhale, lengthen your standing leg, growing taller. Eight. Seven, looking good. Six, again, the arms are just here for the party. You've got four, three, looking long. Two more. Last one, left switch. Lift, tap control, soft landing. Exhale, reach for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two more. Last one. Back to your tap. Out. Out. Soften the knees. Arms are with us. Tap. One more change in eight. Seven. Six. Nice work. Five. Energy. Four. Three. Two more. Exhale. Turn your toes. Reach the arms long. Give me a baby back bend. Soften in the knees. Hinge at your hips. Exhale, drop the hands down. Sway side to side. Booty drops, two counts. Two counts. And lengthen. Booty drops, two counts. Press the knees away. Inhale. Exhale, booty drops. and don't get dizzy. You have 6. Bonita, 5. We pulse in 4. Let's twerk. In 3. 2 more. Last one, booty back. Tiny pulses. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let your head hang heavy. Bring your feet in, heel toe together. Grab your band, slowly come on up. Moving right along. We've got those squats with the band this time. So we've already warmed up for a squat position. We've warmed up for some kicks as well. So we're gonna combine it. Toes slightly turned out, chest lifted. Let's get a little bit more music. Not sure you can hear that. J-Lo and Spider, single count. Press the band away. Press, squat it low, exhale. Yes, this works our quads as well. We've gotta lift that tushy. Back, lift, inhale. Exhale, wave in your heels. Chest lifted. Looking good. Smile for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 more. Hold it low, press your knees away. Press, press, micro press on the band. Arms can go wherever are comfortable. Exhale, chest stays open, lifted, 8, 4, 3, 2, last one, come up a little bit closer with our feet, single leg lift to the right, lift, control, flex. We've done this before in oodles of our workouts. This time we have that band on. Find your balance, option to reach those arms long. For 8, 7, flex your foot, 6, find your balance, core is working. 4, 3, 2 more. Last one, just switch the legs, lift. You can bring the hands wherever are comfortable. Bend the standing knee slightly, flex your working leg. 8, 7, 6, 5. You're here for 4. Ooh, find your balance. 3, 2 more. Full range, press the knees away. We add our kicks, a squat and a kick, alternating legs. Squat and kick. Squat, right flex, left flex. Inhale, exhale, chest lifted, full range. Bend, stretch, press the knees away. Tension on your band, you've got it, nice and strong. For 8, 7, 6, chest lift, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it low, pulse the booty back, pulse, 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 wiggle your heels, wiggle your toes, hold it here, press the band, out, 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 4, 3, combo, one pulse, one press, pulse, press, 8, 7, 6, looking good. 5, 4, 3, 2 more. Last one, full range for 4. For 3. Let's finish 2. Last one, shake it out. Keep the band on though. Don't go anywhere. It's an all glute day, ladies and gents. You can grab your chair or you can hold onto the wall, whichever you like. I will show you both. You can grab onto whatever is stable. This is a kickback, not an arabesque, but a kickback. Stand up tall. Everything's in parallel. Again, hold the wall, hold the chair, bend your knees, tuck your hips. Working leg is our right knee to start. Kick it to your glutes. Now press it away. I want a little bit of space from my front left knee and my working right knee. Press back, hold. Press back. Back, hold. Standing tall. Exhale. With every press, I tuck my right hip forward. I lengthen my spine, shoulders over my hips. Breathe. Bend the standing knee. That's my left knee today. Exhale. Press away. Option, just one hand holds on. Press away for 4. For 3. 2 more. Last one. Press to tempo. Press. Flex your foot. Tuck your hips. Press tuck. Squeeze. Activate your glutes. Strong. Press tuck. Looking good. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, hold. Option, hinge over the chair or just hinge and hold the wall. My right knee still bent to 90, my left knee is bent aggressively, same thing. Press, hold. Press, freeze. Same thing we did in a standing position. We're changing our point of gravity, hinging. Your standing leg, your left knee is firing just as much as your working right leg. And gaze slightly out. You're here for four. Let's keep it going. Three. We pulse in two. Last one. Press your right foot away. Press. Core is strong. Don't look at your toes. Press. Pulse. Diagonal line. Top of my head to my right knee. Press. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Hold a moment. Press tension on the band. Exhale coming up. Let's switch sides. Again, chair or wall, whatever is comfortable. That first time we stand tall, everything is parallel. I bend my standing right knee, and now my left knee is working. Kick the left heel towards your glutes. Press your left knee away, creating a little bit of space. Exhale, press, hold. Press, breathe. Flexing your left foot away, tucking your hips, belly button, spine, looking strong. Press, hold. Press, freeze. You've got it. You're here for eight. Don't look down. Seven. Maybe hand to your hip. You have six. Strong for five. Four. You give me that quick little hold at the end of the press. Two more. Last one. Now you just pulse. Pulse. A little tough squeeze. Tough squeeze. Exhale. Activate the glutes. Don't look down. Try to keep that beautiful balance. Gazing forward. Chest is tall. For eight, breathe, love the energy. Nice and focused, four, three, two, one, we hinge. Either over the chair or hold onto the wall. Same thing, press, hold. Slow to start, press, breathe. Don't gaze at your toes, gaze slightly out. We have this beautiful diagonal line. Top of your head to your left knee, hand can go wherever it's comfortable. Press, hold. Press, freeze, chin off your chest. For four. Let's pulse in three. Stay with me. Two more. Last one. Move to a pulse. Press. Press. Tuck the hips. Core is strong. Press. Standing glute on fire. Nice work. You press, tuck, press, tuck. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold just a moment. Exhale. Drop it down. Take it away. Oh, yeah. So we have small lunges with an arabesque. We're gonna attempt to keep our band on. I'm gonna grab my towel while we spread here together. Lunge, arabesque. That means I'm gonna squat low on my lunge and I'm gonna lift my back leg. I'm starting with my right leg in front. My lunge is a little shorter than normal. Not a full range, hands to your hips. Two counts, we'll take it slow. Down for two. And lift, squeeze, down. Two, lift, squeeze, keep the band on, bring your weight back, down, two, lift, squeeze, down, the wall is there if you need it, the chair is there if you need it, lunge, lift, down, two, control, lift, down, two, control, lift, we'll keep this tempo slow, since we have that band on. Find your balance when you come up. Four. Exhale. Three. Looking good. Two more. Exhale. One more. Leave me in your lunge, just pulse it low. Tension on the band. Weight is evenly distributed, shoulders over hips. One round of pulses, one. For eight. Four. Three, two, one. Circle those hips right and left a moment. Give me a few hip circles. Yeah, we got to switch sides. You're all in it. We're nice and strong. Left foot in front, right foot behind. Smaller lunge than you think. I'm not going to go down aggressively as much into my front quad. Two counts. Down for two. And lift, squeeze. Down. Control. Lift, squeeze. You can hold the wall or chair. Down. And squeeze. Yeah, burning out that lower body. Exhale. Down for two. Lift, squeeze. Control. Down. Slow on purpose. Don't look down. Find your focal point. Trust your balance. Four. You can hold on like me as well. We're burning it out. Three. Exhale. Two more. And lift. Last one. Meet me back in your lunge. Hold it low and we pulse. 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 Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Stand up tall. Keep the band on. Swivel the hips a moment. Shake it out. You can swivel those knees. We're going to activate those outer glutes a little bit more. We had that squat side kick. You can grab the chair. Or you can hold onto the wall, whatever you need. Maybe you don't need to hold anything. I'm gonna stand on my right leg to start. Lift my left leg to a pulse. Pulse, outer glutes. Core is strong. Inhale, exhale, tiny pulses. A little taller, don't worry. We're almost done with the band. Lift, 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 lift. Core is strong. Now flex your foot to a camera. Freeze hold, press it away. Freeze hold, find your balance. Breathe, just an inch or two in front of my body and behind. Towards the camera, and away. Don't sway right or left as fast as you can. Embrace the shape. Four, love the energy. Three, stay focused. Two more. Last one, stand up tall if you need that chair still, sweep sides, otherwise wall, balance, whatever feels right to you. Parallel, tuck your hips, right leg this time. Lift, lift. Exhale, find your balance. Grow taller, stronger. Activate the glutes. Outer seat is working. Core is strong. You pulse. Lift, pulse, lift. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Take it front. Front hold, yes. Back squeeze, glutes. Core is strong. Find your balance. Good work. Eight, seven. Yes, you can. Six, find your balance. Five, four, three, two more. Exhale, let it go. Take the band off a moment. Oh yes, we have a leaning lunge. No equipment, no chair. This is a much deeper lunge, no band is on. Find a nice widespread lunge. This is like a modified deadlift lunge. I'm gonna think about holding weights in my hand. We don't have them this time. All I'm doing is framing my front leg and coming up, stop. Frame my front leg. My back leg is long. Frame your front leg. If you do this at home later, grab some weights, make it harder. Frame your front leg with that lunge, come up halfway and stop. Feel your right glute kick on. Core is strong. You're not gazing at your toe, you're slightly gazing out. My left leg is strong and stable. Core is engaged. Don't drop your belly onto your quad. Shoulders down your back, and you breathe. Love the energy. Down, and lift, control. Take it down, and lift. You're here for four. Exhale. Three. Exhale. Two more. Last one. Give me like a little halfway here. Exhale, tiny down, lift. Down, lift. Don't gaze at your toe, gaze slightly out. Left leg is long, core is strong. Tuck your hips forward. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Step together. Let your head hang heavy just a moment. Slowly come on up. Ooh, that right quad, that right glute should be feeling it. Switch sides. I make my lunge a little wider. I'm going to aggressively bend into my front left knee, not over my toes though. My right leg is long. My chest is lifted. Core is engaged. I frame my front leg. Come up halfway. Frame my front left leg. Come up halfway. Think about if you had those weights in your hand, it would be guiding you down. You'd have to resist on the way back. Watch your gaze, elongate your spine. Belly button towards our core, towards our spine, nice and strong. Lower, controlled, yes you can. Exhale, we lift. Looking good. You're here for four. Controlled. Three, gives that last one, hold halfway, tiny pulses down and lift. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, bring the feet together, let your head hang heavy. Bend the knees, slowly roll up, shake it out. We are coming down to our mat. Yes, I want your band with you, not right away. Oh yeah, we got some more hamstring work. We gotta work all the things that connect to the booty. We come down to tabletop. We've done some of these before. Let's drop all the way down to our forearms already. I know we did a lot of wrist work this week. No band. Right foot flex, full range. Tap, lift, tap. No band right now. Tap your right knee, lift. Don't sway to the left for 8, 7, controlled. Again, this is about strength work. We slowly tap and lift and squeeze. 2 more. Yes, you can. Hold it here. Hamstring. Curl. Flex. Curl. Flex. Curl. Flex. Curl. Flex. 4. I'm going to move forward. 3, 2, 1 round, you combine it. So it's bend, tap, squeeze, lengthen, squeeze. Bend, tap, lift. Squeeze the glute, lengthen, 90. One more bend, tap, lift. Squeeze the leg out, in. Open up the right knee to the side. Tap down and open. Tap down and open. The right knee is directly to the side of my hip. If this is too much with you swaying, bring the right hand down and bring the left elbow down. So I'm in a high and a low plank. 4, don't sway left. 3, 2 more. Last one, kick to the camera, kick to me. Bend, lift up out of your left hip. I'll show you from the front quickly. Kick, squeeze, kick, squeeze. For 4, keep it going. 3, 2, last one, now flex pulse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ooh, one of the hardest ones. Send the hips to the right, hands to the left, and we reverse it. Forearms down, left foot flex, tuck your hips, full range. Tap, lift, tap, lift. Inhale, exhale, strong core, stronger booty. In 3, 2, last one, hamstring curl, curl, flex, gaze at your fingers, don't stay right, 6, 5, here's that faster combo, in 2, last one, combo, so I bend, press, I curl, lengthen, curl, drop the left knee, lift, I curl, kick, curl, down, lift, curl, kick, curl. One more. Nice work. Curl. Left knee down. Change those hands. Left knee open. Lower. My left knee is in line with my right knee. Lift. Lower. Control. 6, 3, 5. Yes, you can. 4. Don't sway right. 3, 2. Last one. Hardest one. Kick. Bend. Don't sway right as best as you can. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, flex pulse, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. I'm right there with you, ladies and gents. This is not an easy one today. Hips to the left, hands to the right. You can grab your towel or mat, whatever you need. Lay flat on your back just a moment. Figure four stretch, right over left, left over right. We have one more fun change, and then we will stretch together. Breathe and switch. Exhale, rock and roll. Option on your own if you want to put the band on for clam work. We've done a lot of work just on the booty today, so I'm going to move the band away so I don't have as much tension on my hip flexors today. Knees at one edge, heels at the other. Option for your upper body, forearm. Chest lifted, option for your hand. Kiss your heels, just open and close. Open, slam. Open. You can add that band back on anytime you want. For 8, 7, looking good. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, top knee press back. Option, bring your hands to the front of your body if you need. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Drop it down. You have a flying clam, working both legs. I lift, lower. Hand to your hip if you want. Hand to the mat for support. Don't sway back. 6. Open both knees. 5. Kiss your heels. 4, 3, 2. Last one. Pulse both knees. 8, 7, 6. Chest strong. 4, 3, 2, 1. Give the hip a quick rub. We're not there too long for clam. We've got one more side, one more change. Knees at one edge of your mat, heels at the other, elbow underneath your shoulder, top hand wherever supports you. Kiss your heels, just lift the top knee, lower. You find a squeezed lift. Take the tension out of the front of your body. Exhale, inhale. Exhale, chest is proud. 6, 5, slow. 4, 3, 2 more. Last one, hold it back, tiny presses. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Close it down. Here's our flying clam. Both knees lift, hand is your support. Lift, tap down. Lift both knees, kiss your heels. Try to not sway behind. You're here for 4. You smile, 3. Yes, you can. 2 more. Last one, pulse away. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lay flat on your stomach. I'll give you tons of guidance here, but keep your head down. Press your hips into the mat. If you have a ball or a yoga block, you're always welcome to add that in between your inner thighs here. Head down. Lift the right leg. My right leg is one line of energy, so there's no bend in my right knee, and you pulse your right leg lift. Head is down. Tuck your hips into the mat. Here we go. Exhale. Last sequence of our 30-minute booty J-Lo workout of the day. Tiny pulses. My hip is tucked into the mat. My belly button's pulled back to my spine. My head is down. My shoulders are relaxed. Change your tempo. Lift and hold. Lift, hold. Lift, freeze. Moment of stillness. You squeeze into the spot right below the tushy and those hamstrings. A little beautiful booty curve right under your feet. Exhale. Nice work. Slow for 4. Knee for 3. 2 more. Last one. Hold. 4. Slow. 3. Isometric hold. 2 more. Embrace the shake. Left leg lift and just pulse. Switch legs. One line of energy from the top of my head, through my shoulders, down my hips to my left toe. No bending your left knee. Your head is down. Your hips are tight to your mat. Your core is strong. You pulse for 8. Breathe. Looking strong today. 4, 3. Let's change our tempo. Slow it down. Lift. Hold. Yes. Lift. Squeeze. Lift. Control. Stay with it. You're here for 4. 3, 2 more. Last one, hold. For 4, 3, don't drop it. 2 more. Exhale, last one, drop it down. Windshield wiper your knees just a moment. Both legs will lift. Head is down. I'll scoot a little farther forward. Hopefully you can see me. Tuck your hips to the mat. Give me a squeeze on those glutes already. Lift both legs, pulse it here. Lift. Lift. Relax your shoulders. Head is down. Both legs. Lift. Squeeze. Lift. Squeeze. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Exhale. One more change. Windshield wiper those knees. This time, frog position. Knees are wide as your mat. Kiss your heels. Press your hips aggressively into the mat. Keep your head down again. Trying to lift our knees off the mat. Just lift. Lift, lift. Exhale, 30 seconds to finish your class. 1 minute of stretch after that. Lift, squeeze, lift, squeeze. Exhale, head is down, core strong. Shoulders relaxed, knees lift, feet press. 8, Last one, child's pose. Toes together, knees as wide as your mat. Reach your arms long. Exhale, sit on your bottoms. Seated figure four stretch. Right foot over your left. Just sway your hips right and left. Amazing job today. Looking good. Let's slow it down. Drop the left knee under. Hold your right knee like a baby. Bring it closer to your chest. Sway side to side. Sit up tall. We're going to give it a little hamstring stretch. Right foot to the, right hand to the inside of your right foot if you can. Left hand is your support. Kick it down and bend. Two more. Last one. Drop the right foot over. Reach the left arm up. Easy spinal twist. Exhale and switch. Seated figure four. Left foot over your right knee. Sway your hips side to side. Chest lifted. Shoulders relaxed. Drop the right foot down. Cradle your left knee like a baby. Pulling it close to your chest. Releasing tension in the hips. The glutes and the lower back. Left hand's the inside of your foot. Right hand is your support like a tripod. Here we go. Kick and bend. Kick, bend. Last one. Exhale. Spinal twist. Left foot over. Reach the right arm long. Exhale. Come back to center. Unravel your legs. Shake them out. Biggest inhale. Biggest smile of our Wednesday. Happy hot day. J-Lo style. Reach. Lift. Lengthen. Exhale, fold it over, shake your head right and left, up and down. Give it a round of applause. What a workout today. I love your energy. Thank y'all so much again for being here with me. This one's gonna be saved right there for you, IGTV, for the rest of time. Hopefully you had some fun. This is your strength training day. Tomorrow is a power yoga. If you haven't been in my real yoga class, you may not know what this means. 30 minutes, yoga flow, but it is faster, and you have a full 30 minutes of core almost with that yoga. So come in with your mat, mindset being clear and open and ready to flow. Real strong breath. But that's not till tomorrow. So today, jump in, grab the sweetie workout on IGTV anytime you want. Have a beautiful Wednesday. I'll see everyone later.